So here's kind of an odd idea. See if you can create a function that has no inputs and no outputs, but just says something nice. like, hey, what's up, kind of thing. So try to create a function that has no inputs, no outputs. It just has like an output statement like, hello, I think you look pretty today, or something like that. Okay. So give that a shot and call it something. I don't know. All right, so hopefully you paused the video, gave yourself a chance to actually learn this, because remember, you're not gonna learn anything if you just like, I'm gonna type whatever she types and not think about it. So I'm gonna create a function that has no inputs and no outputs. I know that anytime I create a function, the very, very first word that I should write is function. I know that I spelled it right because it turns blue. Now this has no outputs, so I'm just gonna put two empty brackets. I'm gonna call this nice talk. And since it has no inputs, I just go like this. And it's gonna be a function that's gonna say, you are very pretty today. And that's it. And I'm gonna save it. And now if I just come into the command window from now on, and if I type nice talk, it just says something nice. That's kind of fun.